Gentlemen, hello and good afternoon. Oh, what a year has been, and finally today, it's graduation day. I know both emotions still await to the future, yet I'm so blessed to start out here at Crossroads to December. Everything is part of God's will, and I would like to take this opportunity to give back all the honor, praises, and thanksgiving to our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, thank you for the traits, talents, and abilities bestowed upon me, and that enabled me to reach this very remarkable moment to be a worthy. I'm so grateful with a lot of things, one of which is having an amazing family. To my family, thank you for your entire support, love, and care. Special mention to my parents, Mr. and Mrs. Debbie and Vanessa Religious. Mom, thank you for your prayers and for believing in better and more. And I certainly did. And after all the achievements, I love you, Mom. Dad, thank you for checking the assignments every night. I really appreciate your hard work. I will always look up to you as my role model. I love you, Dad. For my grandma and grandpa, thank you for rewarding their perfect exams with toys that I like. Grandma never needs me to do better. I really enjoy being here because of you. I love you both. The next time, I would like to recognize the significance of our dearest teachers. In behalf of all the students of Crossroads to the Center, I'm extending my heartfelt gratitude to my child, Ms. Sherry Garnett, and now music, Ms. Rebecca Joy Caparoso, for keeping us on all of those up to this very day. Thank you for teaching us how to write, read, and count. Thank you for the values, Bible verses, stories, and songs you shared. You're just special to God. Wow, 10 months for your final expenses. Thank you, Dr. Chair and Mary Lee, the Pastor John Goldman. We are confident to move up and start a new journey in the training center we described from you to our modern Bible Society. Thank you for being the brain, heart, and backbone of this institution. We are so blessed to have you around. It feels like yesterday when the first step in the world. I was so proud that I still had my third word. Home. Now, I'm a little bit more bold, a little bit wiser, a little bit responsible, ready to face a bright future ahead. But my fellow graduates back to 2018 and so much fun studying guys. I'll wish you all a special gift. Home. Thank you and congratulations to us. Also, Father, congratulations. We are the world from the oldest to the best Christian friends to the 8th. And to all of you came to witness our mission, thank you for having a very much appreciated. This is CJ Father of the Son of the Witches, once again, good afternoon, God bless us all.